How to clean your InstaCuppa electric milk frother wand. We'll need dirty frother wand and soapy water. Wash the steel whisk carefully with water. Then, place it in a soapy watering pour on for 15 seconds. Make sure not to immerse the body of the frother in water. Then rinse.